Did he take Microsoft on a virtual adventure of discovery? Yes!